Welcome to another edition of East Anglian Steam. In this programme, we'll be looking at mainline steam in the Ipswich area. Fittingly, we start with Britannia 70013, Oliver Cromwell, which until 1986 was a local engine, and since her restoration in late 2008, she has made several visits to her old stamping ground. She is seen here running through Ipswich Station. Here we see Oliver Cromwell returning from Norwich via Woodbridge. Here, Oliver Cromwell approaches Ipswich. At Bourne Park, we take the opportunity to watch Oliver Cromwell as she approaches Ipswich. Location, we see the new A1 number 60163 Tornado being unceremoniously dragged behind a Class 60 towards Harwich. Now, at her rightful place at the front of her train, Tornado returns to London. And here, East Anglia's favourite engine, Oliver Cromwell, passes through Ipswich en route to Norwich. Back to Norwich, Oliver Cromwell approaches Once again, 70013 heads through Ipswich. Recently, Battle of Britain class 37067 Tangmere made a rare appearance to Ipswich. Under the cover of darkness, Tangmere runs through Ipswich. And finally, Oliver Cromwell runs down the same section, heading back to London.